Hi. In this video, we are going to see the back flower remedies, and we are going to use astrology as a tool because you need to have two skills. One is empathy and the other one is intuition. So already back flower remedies book, it has been mentioned by Edward Bach that you should have these two skills before recommending a remedy to your patient. So there are seven emotional states of mind, and the seven states relate to seven planets. You can see the loneliness, influence and ideas, despair or despondency, welfare of others, fear, uncertainty, lack of interest. And if you see this chart, there is a lot of information about the medicines, and then you have this chart where fear relates to Mars, and then uncertainty relates to Saturn, lack of interest it's called Mercury. Why? Because we have these seven planets used in astrology for a very long period, and you have to take what does the planet refer to, what does that planet convey me. So lack of interest, it's going to be Mercury. If you know Mercury, it's about intelligence. So when the opposite you are going to use, it's lack of interest. Same for influence and ideas, the person is going to be a very neat and very good person because Venus is the planet denoting that, and the opposite is influence and ideas. Welfare of others, you have Jupiter. When you have a person with good managing skills, that's a good Jupiter, but the opposite, it's going to be welfare of others. And you have the despondency, which is the planet Sun. So for Rahu and Kedu, you have to take the house signs. Suppose right now Rahu is in the house of Gemini, I'm going to take it as lack of interest. So suppose if Kedu is in Sagittarius, I'm going to take it as Jupiter, which is the welfare of others. Suppose if it is in Cancer sign, I'm going to take it as loneliness. So you will find more details on how to use this astrology with back flowers, and you'll be able to find a right remedy. Because I see people, many of us, using more than seven remedies, using more remedies for simple problems. So that has to be changed. So you will find all the details inside my course.